We all know who really pays for that shirt and coat and that big warm house. And 100 years ago tomorrow, we were getting on a boat. We were singing, hold the fort, hold yourselves up proud and tall.
Quiet mannered, quite well read. 5 feet tall and neatly dressed. Abraham, he was my friend, and on this day his life did end.
We cut the shingle, cut the silence with our screams, as we cut off all our fingers in the jaws of their machines. They churn us up and spit us out. They couldn't give a damn about the digits we are now without. They treat us more like meat than human beings.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Get up and unite. It's time to organize. We'll stand with pride for the workers' rights. Rise up and unite and hold that line. We will hold the line.
The company will send its lackeys to bend the backs of the workers that she's built.
We're all together.
I have a history of violence.
I have a history.